So not only has your foundation come a long way, but I mean, you have as well. You've just made amazing strides in your recovery. Doctors said you'd never be able to walk again, eat solid food again, that you'd be on a ventilator the rest of your life. And here you are.
Yeah.
I was doing a little bit of reading about your recovery. And the one thing that kept coming up, which I don't know a lot about, but I would like to learn about, and I think our audience would like to learn about, is muscle memory.
Yes, well, muscle memory has helped me out a lot because, you know, a lot of people you see with this injury after, you know, their muscles aren't moving and they're not moving around a lot, you know, their body, you get a lot of muscle atrophy, and you know, a lot of people become skin and bones or real tight. With me, since I believe I was an athlete before, I was, you know, really, you know, strong, you know, lifting weights all the time and everything. A lot of my muscle has came back, you know, and it's actually keeping me in good shape into what I am now. You know, I could actually drop a few pounds after eating so good and everything, but my muscle memory, I'm not skin and bones at all. I'm actually right. pretty solid and everything. So this muscle memory has actually helped me a lot, do a lot of more physical therapy because I can, you know, do a lot more, especially when I get thrown around a little bit on the mat and stuff. And, you know, they're not worried about breaking me at all.
Right, right. Now, where in your therapy, where are you now? When you're going there during the week, what is your routine?
Well, I actually started a new routine. I actually was walking on the Neuro Recovery Network treadmill, which is a grant from the Christopher and Dana Reed Foundation. I believe I walked for 500 sessions on that treadmill, and I've regained back so much, you know, from being able to walk on that treadmill, from my trunk balance to muscles in my back, you know, muscles in my shoulders, mm-hmm. my neck, and, you know, being able to sit up on my own, things like that, getting some twitches in my fingers, moving my body around more and more. It all came back from that walking on that treadmill, and I kind of, you know, hit a little plateau area for a while, so I'm trying to mix it up now, and I'm actually working on my standing frame, just getting in the standing frame 3 times a week at therapy and trying to maintain my blood pressure balance, because with my level of injury, it's hard to maintain a good blood pressure as you stand up. You get real lightheaded and real dizzy for the longer you stand up, and I actually just broke my record, you know, about, what was it, a week ago. I was standing up, and all of a sudden, I sat up for 36 minutes without getting dizzy at all.
Really?
Which came out of nowhere, which for the day before I did, I believe, 12 minutes, and you know, I was going back down to
reset. You tripled that.
Yeah, and then all of a sudden, 36. And I had to go to my next session of therapy. That's the only reason why I came down. So who knows how long I could have been standing.
That is incredible.